Gesund.
Hello, today we show you a really wonderful place, one of the best places we are been there yet, and yeah, we're excited to show you this footage.
Yeah, actually there was the weather pretty good, but on this place the weather turned around, so we had to leave. We really want to stay longer there. There were so many cows in the woods and a lot of frogs, and the lake there was pretty cold, but we managed to go for a swim twice, and you had to do campfires, and it was really wonderful. And especially Tyrol in Austria, it's really beautiful. After that we never found a place like this, and I hope you enjoy. And
yeah, if you drive through Austria, yeah, really come to this place, and yeah, you can stay for free. That's really wonderful. We also visit we also saw other couple from France, and yeah, it's really wonderful there. And
yeah, it calls Durlasboden Stausee. It's the artificial lake.
Yes.
So yeah, enjoy. Lot of cows here. Oh, it's so snooty. Snooty cool. Gesundheit. Little baby frogs here. I don't know if you can see this here. So tiny. And there are a lot of them. Oh, and they're hopping around here. Oh, here too. Look how tiny. Little babies.
Mm-hmm. Baby ninja turtle.
Ninja turtles or turtles? You have to be very careful because they're everywhere. Somebody built here in the woods a little house. Looks cute. Oh, for little fairies.
When? Girls.
Hi, Google.
the stuff we give into the ribs is tofu with avocado and chickpeas and soy sauce and tomatoes. So this is the wrap and looks like this. Now we will top it with a lot of greens. Maybe some sriracha or mayonnaise. So it stinks a lot in our van. We now bring vinegar to a boil. We had literally 200 flies in our van. Now it's a little bit less than that. But they're so annoying and we can't get rid of them. We drove to another place because we think it was from the cow poo around. But yeah. Now I think there are no new flies coming. But we need to get rid of the ones we have with this. And it stinks. So we fill up our water bottles and this cute cow gave us a visit. Aww, so cute. So you can lay there and bathe and there are cows around you. Things about the cow. Nothing. Thirsty cow. Managed to do a campfire. It's really cold here. Not really cold, but for summer it's colder. We're high up on the mountain. And I did some bananas to lay in the fire then. And potatoes and tofu and some eggplant and bread. Eggplant and bread.
Eggplant and bread.
Now some tofu. Now the fire is out and we grab our potatoes. So, these are the potatoes. Some of them are really good, and some of them are too black. But we have enough. Nom nom nom. Woo!
I hope you enjoyed it. Hit the like button, click subscribe, and stay tuned for our next videos.
And when you want to see more photos, join us on Instagram.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.